contest is an Extreme Rules match. And it's for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 410 pounds, Spencer.
One of the most imposing figures in all of WWE, Samoa Joe will stare daggers through your heart before making it his mission to shorten your career.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Most of the time, I don't understand Samoa Joe's problem. I understand healthy competition in WWE, but Joe takes it to a dangerous level.
Saxon, I wouldn't expect you to understand Samoa Joe's mindset. He has the instincts of an assassin, something very few possess.
Right on the bridge of the nose.
Elbow drop.
Big time.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
So precise with the super kick.
Clothesline!
Good Lord!
So effective!
So damaging.
Elbow drop. Elbow drop.
Drop. And he's heading back in.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Samoa Joe is definitely starting to wane.
He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
Guys, you never know what you're going to see in a match like this. And if you need proof of that, just go back to watch Daniel Bryan versus Kane from Extreme Rules 2014.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
It's obvious Joe is feeling the pain that's been dealt out so far.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Guys, I don't think he possesses the ruthlessness needed to be successful outside of the ring, which really begs the question why he's been out there so much.
Oh.
As Corey mentioned, Daniel Bryan versus Kane from 2014 provided scenes we never thought we'd see. Most notably for me was Bryan carrying Kane back to the ring via a forklift.
That's right out there, Michael. But let's not forget, that was also the match where Kane went through a flaming table.
That'll rearrange your face.
As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
He gets him with a reversal. On a knee to the face. Takes him down
in a major way, too.
He's looking at it.
The Crimson Mask now being worn by Samoa Joe after that.
He's focusing on the face now.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you get.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes.
Here's a running knee.
Man, oh, man.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Samoa Joe is getting overwhelmed.
We got a cover.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Spencer.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.